Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Alta Fiani Azahra Putri. You can call me Alta. I am studying at University Islam Negeri Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I am going to explain all about air pollution. So let's go. Air pollution is a pollution that will occur if strange materials or substances in the air that cause change in the composition of their normal state, as the allowable threshold value. The air pollution comes from the combustion of vehicle, industrial, and household fuel. Air pollution occurs because of the mixing from pollution in the atmosphere in certain concentration that can harm human health, or it also can impact on the lives of living things. The source of air pollution can be divided into three: those air human activities, natural source, and other source. The example of human activities that can cause the pollution: air transportation, industry, and power plants that using fossil fuels. The example of natural source that can cause the air pollution: air wildfire, volcano eruption, and swamp. While promoter source is the carriage of ammonia. Thank you. See you later.